Okay, so this is just a random video. When I was messing around with this, a lot of the settings I kept on here are the same. Don't even need any patches for it. A lot of the settings are a lot like the settings you have for the storm effect. Hit the lowest key on the keyboard and the right amount of time, and it sounds just like the sirens they use in a lot of movies when there's something bad going on in like a building or something. It sounds pretty sweet.